It's Wright. That's brilliantly taken. And Ian Wright celebrates.
Bergkamp onto Wright. Now he's lifted it beyond Lukic. Breathtaking. The perfect finale to just about a perfect afternoon for Arsenal.
Right, dummies, and Wright's in here. And Ian Wright with a goal of real quality.
Has to be direct now. Could it come for Wright? Unbelievable.
And now here comes Wright. Yes, that's it. Give him half a chance and he'll say thanks a lot.
Right at the far post, he's just peeled off it now. Gets a shot in, oh! Absolutely superb finishing.
He's right. Looks to chip Digby. And it's a goal! What a fantastic goal by Ian Wright.
He's done it, never a moment's doubt, and Ian Wright flashes the ball into the corner of the net.
Wright, this time he scores!
Here's Wright, crosses off a defender, and scores!
Ian Wright, it's given, Wright has scored.
Merson, Campbell's got in behind here. Pulled back to the far post, is Wright, and it's in. Arsenal one up.
Forward first time, Wright took it well. Oh, that's simply fantastic. In the end, Ian Wright's inspiration has given Arsenal a goal that's been a long, long time coming in the league.
Now Wright is onside and it's there. And Ian Wright, he did so well. He did brilliantly well. A goal out of nothing really from the goal poacher supreme. Super goal from a super striker.
It's worth the chase. The Hearts did well to get a piece of it. Fell nicely for Ian Wright. This is Ian Wright, and you can guess the rest. Only 3 minutes gone, and Arsenal have a lead. The master finisher strikes again.
Bergkamp and Wright, it's Bergkamp, he's trying to go all by himself. It's Dennis Bergkamp, it's saved. Pierre is in, it's in!
Bergkamp to his right.
Wright, he scored! With just 3 seconds of time remaining at the end of the game, Ian Wright wins the game for Arsenal.